these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions. Some reward for a task well performed. Decimated. Eradicated. Annihilated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Unnerved, unbalanced. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Struck. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. The weapon that cuts on its own. Uncertainty. slice of bread. Precision and power. Masterfully executed. Perform beyond one's limits. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Decisive pummeling. Thank you.
the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Inspiration and improvement. Quakes. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Thank you. confluence of skill and purpose. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Devastating blow. Wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. The wounds of war can be healed. Never hidden. Their cursed champion falls. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. promise of safety. As victories mount, so too will resistance. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. hidden. This expedition at least promises success.
Thank you.
this momentum. Push on to the task's end. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Paths and roads bring soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harrod.